for the Frank Turner song Recovery from the album Tape Deck Heart, if you're wanting to find it. Your chords, we've got A's, and we're stepping it up to B minor, same shape, up two frets, and then to a D. Your chorus, E's to D's, very simple that bit. Your break, F sharp minor, D's, A's, and we have a G drop down, G, drop it to E. And then your last bit, last 15 seconds, E's, F sharp minors, same shape, move it up to A flat minors, and then a D. And I think that's just about covered everything. Let's see how that kicks in. Starts on an A. A, B minor, C sharp minor, D. Same again, A, B minor, C sharp minor, D. Same chord, step it up. There's your rings on your D. Same two, easy D. Back to the beginning now. Now chorus, knees, knees. Easy break, F sharp minor. Minus, D, A. Same three, step it up. F sharp minor, D, A. F sharp minor, D, A. Here's your G drop down, D, and drop it onto E. Back to the beginning, A. And B minor, C sharp minor. On your knees now. And your knees. Back to E. D. Last bit, E. F sharp minor. A flat minor.